Every 802.11n compliant router operates in the same frequency band as, and in direct interference to, the proprietary Amamon 5 GHz radio used in this television. As you can see, once activity kicks in on the 11n router, whether it's your router or your neighbor's, this results in direct interference to the Amamon television signal. Interference that will only become worse as 11n moves from the pre-N 2.4 GHz to the compliant 5 GHz 11N era.